there is very good information I want to share. Because Lahari Mahasaya has already advised to all of us, try to solve all problems through Kriya Yoga meditation. If having health problem, try to seek good health through the Kriya Yoga. If you have stress in harmonies, many kind of mental states, which is very, very sad, and do not worry. Try to solve this problem through the Kriya Yoga meditation. We do not know truth, what is good, what is bad. Try to get the truth behind each name and forms with the help of Kriya Yoga meditation. If you are poor, we do not have sufficient amount of money what we need, do not worry. Try to get all money through the Kriya Yoga practice. How you will get the money? When you will practice it, just practice sincerely. Automatically, God will come to you in form of various things. You know, God has become all. Automatically, you will be helped. You do not know how, with all grace, God is helping all of us. Therefore, all kinds of abnormality in our life will be removed through the Kriya Yoga meditation. If you are having some sickness which is very dangerous, you have created great fear, for those it is very important, have no complaint with anyone. Complainless life, total. Give full dedication in Kriya Yoga meditation. At the same time, try to serve whatever you can. If you promise to have lifestyle like this, then this is the 100% guarantee you will be relieved from all sufferings of all ages, whatever we have accumulated. Let us have one example. From here, Varanasi is 110 kilometers. If we are seeking the path, if somebody has directed us opposite direction towards Lucknow and Agra, then after a few hours we will reach very far away from Varanasi. If you do not have any guidance from any wrong person, you do not have incorrect map, you do not have any map, at least you will stay here. Then distance will be only 110 kilometers. And if in future you will get right direction, you will reach quickly. Exactly in the same way, who is God, where is God, how to seek presence of God. If we are misguided, then we are going very far behind. Then it will take long time to experience presence of God. Therefore, it was not advised in the scripture, it is a strict law. Scriptures will be explained and will be accepted by those who are practicing meditation daily. Without true meditation, we cannot understand a scripture. Because of this misunderstanding, humanity is divided in the name of religion, in the name of nation, in the name of caste and color. Now time has come, we must realize unity. Thank you.